Good afternoon, everyone. I had wanted to pop in real quick and make a video about a new item that I made myself for my nursery. It's something that I had wanted for a while, but couldn't figure out how to fit it in my nursery because, as I said in my previous videos and on my nursery tour, that I have my nursery on this side of my bedroom over here that you're looking at, and this is the only space I have, as you're seeing, for my nursery. So it's very limited space, and I was trying to keep my nursery on one side of my bedroom so that way I could have the rest of my bedroom for myself. So what I wanted was for the longest was a changing table to change my babies on. So I had been looking at changing tables and trying to figure out if I could fit one in here. So I found out that I can fit a changing table in here, but then my next problem would be because the changing table has shelves under it, you can't really put anything under the changing table. Other than the shelves, you can use those to store things. But as you see on my floor, I have my car seat under here. And I also have my bouncer under there. So, as you see, I have created my own changing table. That's what you're looking at right here. But what I did, instead of buying a changing table right now because of my limited space, I decided to use a table that I had in my house. And this is a card table. You know those little fold-up tables that you can buy? And they have the small ones or the big ones. I had this small card table that I wasn't using. And usually you don't use them unless you're having company over or something. So it was stored in the closet. And I was like, oh, let me try to use this card table just to see if a changing table could fit in my room. And then once I put the card table in here, I was like, maybe I'll just use this table because then I could have, you know, the storage space underneath for my car seat under there and my bouncer. Because if I would buy a regular changing table, I wouldn't really have that underneath storage under there. So I decided to, instead of getting a changing table right now, I would just use my card table. And the good thing about the card table is that you can take it down if you want to because it folds back up. You can still take it away and use it if you need an extra table for, you know, for company or whatever. And then when you're done, you can put it, I can just put it back in here. So it's a little more versatile than just getting a changing table. Once I get a changing table, I can't move that around so easily or find other places to put it because it's actually a piece of furniture. So for now, I found out I could just use this card table. And it's about the same size as a changing table. It may be a little bigger than a changing table. So I have a little extra space. It's probably a little wider than a changing table, I'm thinking. Because when I was looking at changing tables, they don't look quite this wide. But it serves the purpose. I put my Boppy up here. As you can see, little Kiara is laying up here already. She doesn't need to be changed, but I figured I'd try it out and put a baby up there. So it just worked out perfectly with my space, and I could still keep my stuff underneath it. And I had this crochet blanket that I don't really use, but the colors on the crochet blanket kind of fit in perfectly with the other colors that I'm using in my nursery. And as I said, I don't really have a theme in my nursery. It's just random baby pastel colors that I have. Random designs, little baby, what do you call that? Tweety and Bugs Bunny and Sylvester. And then I also have a little Winnie the Pooh and Tigger and Piglet, the baby ones. So I just basically have random baby, you know, characters and colors. So there's no real pattern or anything or theme. But anyway, that's what I found out. So for any of those who are trying to figure out if they could fit a changing table, or maybe you don't even have the money right now to buy a changing table, and you have any small table in your house that's not too big, you can use it as a changing table, and then you have storage space underneath. You could even put like the plastic storage bin under here, or you could put the plastic drawers under here. You can put whatever you need to put under there. Your boppy can go under there. Whatever stuff you have extra, you can always use the space underneath the table. And then you can put the baby on top. And then also you could use this for extra sleeping area if you have extra babies and you're out of space for them to lay at. It's just a really good idea, and it saved me a lot of space. And right now it saved me a little money from buying a changing table. So anyway, that's all the babies. And now since I have a changing table, I actually want to change somebody. I don't know who. But anyway, I probably will be back in a little while and change someone. So anyway, that's all for now, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.